I have a list of 5-letter words loaded on the left, and I'm going to use the VB.NET remove all method to filter the list. In the code, the list of words are declared here. When the form loads, I'm reading words from a text file and displaying them in list box 1. Now I'll code the first filter. In the filter button click event, I'll create a list that holds the filtered words and a string to hold the filter. Now I'll add all original words to the filtered list. Add a check for which radio button is selected. Set filter to the text box input. Here I'll use remove all with an inline function. This is checking each word in the list and removing it if it doesn't contain the filter. Now populate the second list box with the filtered list. Run it. And I'll filter out all words not having the string box. For the second option, I want to remove all words that have vowels. I'll create a function that checks if the past string has a vowel. Now I'll call it from remove all by using address of. This is passing each word to the function and removing it if it returns true. Run it. And is removing words with vowels. For the last option, I want to use a function with more than one parameter. This function checks if the string contains all past characters in any order. I'll use an inline function again to handle the two parameters. Run it. And I'll filter the list to words containing the characters VB. And that's it.